Good morning. I am Cardinal Sandri from Rome, from the Vatican. I am the prefect of the Congregation for Easter Churches. I am here visiting our Oriental Catholic Churches. I like to express my gratitude to Catholic Outlook. With his collaboration, we can speak and be in contact with all of you, dear Australian people, Catholic especially. This is a great cooperation with the Middle East. You from Australia can be building peace and reconciliation in the Middle East, helping these brothers. My best wishes and to thank all of you for the what you are doing for our refugees and people coming from the Middle East. And thank you also because they can here in your country have freedom, have also the possibility to exercise their own faiths in their own churches. Thank you very much.